Victory is supported by Chandler Lodge, 227 of the Free and Accepted Order of Masons.
Welcome to Victory here on BCTV. We're live on location at the Stoudt Auto Sales right off of Route 12, known to us as the Werner Street Bypass. For 42 years, Stoudt Auto Sales has been putting on this fabulous Corvette display. It's always the first Sunday of August. Come out and see it because it's Corvettes of every year. It's gorgeous. Every Corvette has a special story, and we're here to showcase that on the Victory Show. So sit back, strap in, and enjoy the next Victory Special here at Stoudt Auto Sales. Hey, if you're just tuning in, I'm live on location at the Stoudt Auto Display Corvette Show. I'm Tom Frank, your Victory host on BCTV. I'm standing next to a legend, Jay Stoudt. He's been a big part of the Corvette sales in Berks County. Jay, I understand the business started way back in the 1900s with your grandfather.
Yes, that's true. Yes, yeah.
And now it's moved up to the third and fourth generations of Stouts, continuing the tradition, selling these great American-built sports cars.
Yes, they are that.
Well, we're going to show the home viewers all the excitement going on today at your dealership. We're going to show them some pictures taken from the history of the Stoudt ownership to present of where things are today. Yeah. I just want, on behalf of Victory, we're happy to spotlight you and the family and all these great Corvettes in the Victory Circle here on BCTV.
Yeah, we're glad to have you here.
Thank you, Jay, for all that you do, and happy birthday this month. You'll be 84 years young. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Hey, we found another great Stoudt Corvette family member. Jan Stoudt is with us. We're here at the 42nd annual Stoudt Display of Corvettes, and it's a great event. It's always in the first Sunday of August. It's a long-standing tradition. Jan, tell us about all the Corvettes coming in. I see there's a Z51 we're standing next to. What a great package of performance.
Well, it looks like we have 1954 to 2019. And in between.
And everything in between.
Yes, wow. Correct.
Now, I'm sure the home viewers want to know the history behind Stoudt. Let's go back to the generations. Where it started, how many years ago? I understand the dealership at one time was in Lebanon County.
Well, it all started in Leesport, Pennsylvania. My great-grandfather, Warren Stoudt, started the business. And they started in Leesport. And then that was in the... I guess the early 40s, and then we did move to Lebanon, PA.
Wow.
And we've only been at this location since 1958. A long time.
That is indeed a long-standing tradition.
And over 6,300 Corvettes sold to date.
That's amazing. I bet that's a standalone record.
Well, I believe it would make the record books. Yes.
Indeed it is. What a day for weather. Thanks for ordering up a great Corvette weather day. Now, tell us about the distance that some of these Corvettes travel to be here. I mean, some of them are coming from out of state.
That is correct. Over the years, we had them come as far as Maryland, Delaware. But to be honest with you, today I only saw one or two out of state tags.
Wow.
But maybe they're on their way.
Indeed. Now, this show typically goes 10 to 2 the first Sunday of August.
That is correct. It's always the first Sunday of August from 10 to 2.
Well, I talked to your brother Steve earlier about the excitement with the C8, the next generation Corvette, starting in 2020. What are your thoughts on the Corvette?
Well, that's the talk of the town. It's a big to-do. And the videos and pictures I've seen of the car, I think it's going to be very successful.
Indeed, it's the first mid-engine ever Corvette built. They've been building them since 1953, right?
That is correct. 1953 was the first year.
So Corvette has bragging rights, the longest production sports car today in history.
That is correct, yes, sir.
So we're hoping that the next generation brings an element of excitement, which it already is. The buzz is all around. But more importantly, the mid-engine. Long overdue, but the performance package is going to be really a sensational outstanding performance.
It's going to be quite a machine for 2020, yes.
And the options are unbelievable. You can pick the color of your seatbelt, the color of your calipers. You can really jazz it up to whatever you'd like.
Yes, there are a lot of different options, and when you go to order one, you have all those picks of what you mentioned.
But more importantly, from a distance, as it's toting down the highway, making that Chevy thunder, it is still the traditional Corvette sound.
American sports car, absolutely.
Jan, thanks so much. I know you're busy. There's more Corvettes coming in. We're going to bring it to you all live here on location at the Stoudt Auto Sales, right off of Route 12, known to us as the Warner Street Bypass. If you're just tuning in, we're here at the Stoudt Corvette Display, 42 years in the making. Stay tuned and strap in for some more excitement. Well, we're inside the showroom here, as well as the parts department. We have Ron, who's parts manager. Tell us about the thousands of parts that you deal with each and every day for Corvettes.
Just about everything from 53 on up to current year status Corvette.
And you have customers that come in from all over.
That's correct, all over.
Do you ever get any calls from out of country looking for parts? And if so, how does that handle?
Yeah, we have customers from Canada and throughout the entire world, really, that we send them out. And
now, if somebody who's watching this show is thinking about, I'm going to give them a call, you have a website, and of course you probably have a Facebook page, how can they find you on the web?
They can find us at www.stoutautosales.com.
There you have it. And like them on Facebook. Ron, parts manager, thanks so much for keeping the thousands of parts straight up in that mind.
You're welcome, Tom.
Well, we're inside the showroom here at Stoudt Auto Sales. This organization has been around a long time in Berks County, but they've been in Leesport and they've been in Lebanon County as well. Let's start about how it all began four generations ago, back in the early 1900s. I believe your uncle and Jan's father talked about when they started out at Leesport, they were there for a stint of time selling pre-owned vehicles, quality pre-owned vehicles, as they have today. But what keeps Stoudt so much on the target is the pre-owned Corvettes that you have been selling for many, many decades, over 6,300 and counting.
Right.
Steve, tell us about what it's like finding these precious sports cars, these gems like the one behind us. Where did you find this 1977 Corvette coupe?
Well, we actually got that car off a dealer friend of ours. Only 18,000 miles.
Really?
L82, which
it's
is a high
over 42 years old and has under 20,000. 18,000, you said?
Correct, yes.
So that is available for sale.
Yes, it is.
So anybody looking for a particular 1977 with very low mileage, this is the place.
Right here, yes, sir.
It's beautiful, as all Corvettes are. We're here to talk about what you have given back to the community for so many years. For 42 years, you've been doing a Corvette display right here on your lot off of Route 12, known to us as the Warner Street Bypass. Now, on the first Sunday of August, traditionally is the date.
Yes, every year, yes.
You have several hundred that can show up. It fluctuates, but since 42 years ago, when I imagine your uncle Jan's father started it, it's been amazing. You get people coming from New Jersey, some Delaware, some Maryland. I saw some tags out there.
Correct.
And of course, the Skyline Drive Corvette Club, let's spotlight that group as well, because you have been a great sponsor over the many years with Skyline Drive Corvettes. What's that been like?
They're real nice people to work with, and they show up every year to the show. Excellent people.
You know, John Catalano, was one of the founding members, chartered members, along with John Onstadt.
Good gentleman. Yep.
Yeah. John Onstadt, Barry Goodhart, Ernie Hammerschmidt. A shout out to everybody. These, as I call, were the legends of starting a Corvette club in Reading. They used to cruise Penn Street back in 1960, 61, 62. A lot And the local police, the story I was told by John Catalano, suggested that they organize themselves into a club that they can do things more legally and responsibly. That's a great story. And hence, in 1964, these gentlemen, along with many other fine Corvette owners, formed the Skyline Drive Corvette Club, which Stoudt, you have been a great sponsor all these years in supporting that cause. They are also here giving out literature and wanting Corvette members to join the club. You don't have to own a Corvette to be a Skyline Drive Corvette Club member.
Right.
You can be a social member. But the dream, let's talk about the longest production Corvette since 1953. What's that been like? Have you had any 53s or 54s on your lot for sale?
Sure we have. We had every year Corvette.
Every year?
Right.
Wow.
Every year you can imagine.
Now, currently, your inventory fluctuates.
Yes, it does.
Now, if someone who's tuned in would really like to see currently what you have, they can simply do it by going on the web.
StoudtAutoSales.com, yes.
There you have it.
Or inventory's right on there.
Oh, that's great. And in addition to Corvettes, you do have other SUVs,
trucks,
pickup
SUVs,
trucks.
Regular cars, yes.
One thing about Stoudt Auto, all your product line is top quality. It's premium stuff. It's only what you want to only sell with quality to keep your reputation going.
Correct. We handpick these cars and
really
look for low mileage, clean automobiles. Yeah, that's been our motto for years. Not motto, that's what we've been doing, yes.
Now, I understand in 1953, approximately 300 were in production by Chevrolet. All of them were hand-built. Literally, every nut and bolt was turned by hand, no machinery.
Right.
And I understand it was ivory white with basic orange flame red interior. The options might have been a heater, maybe a radio. The options were very basic.
Right.
But that's what started the launch with Zero Dontoff, the engineer that he was, great mindset of a mechanical guy, designing this Corvette over the years, starting with C1, all the way to present. Now let's talk about the C8. In the year 2020, Corvette has launched a new generation called the Corvette 8. It's mid-engine. I would imagine in a few short years, perhaps even 2020, I foresee that on this lot.
Oh, that's for sure.
That's going to be bringing a really a big head turner because the mid-engine is something new by Corvette.
And from what I understand, Zoro Dontoff was envisioning that car for years and years, and yeah, that's one of the last things he said to the one engineer, and they finally came out with it. Yes.
So I would encourage any Corvette or any car enthusiast to really check it out. Google it. The Corvette C8 launched its debut already this past month. It is going to be coming in for the 2020 model year, and you're going to see them within the next few months coming to Berks County.
Yes, you will.
Now, along with the C8, it's only automatic for now. They're looking to redesign it for a manual shift, but you have paddle shifters on the steering wheel. Tell us about that.
Paddle shift, that's becoming very popular. The Indy cars, all the race cars like that, they're all shifted by hand, and that's like sort of taking over for the stick a little bit, but there's still guys that want to shift it manually.
They do. They do indeed. Yep. So if a Corvette future owner-to-be is looking to buy their first Corvette, because every Corvette's a special Corvette, what advice would you give them when they would come researching and looking for their first Corvette?
Well, it's nice being here because we, you know, can actually show them the car and let them drive the cars and compare the different styles and so forth. Make sure they're comfortable with the car they purchase. That's a good thing because we have a good variety here.
Oh yeah,
for the years.
Many generation Corvettes are here. The one behind us, a C3,
correct.
That Corvette is unbelievable because there's few and far between of the older Corvettes that are still in showroom existence,
right,
as this one is. And with less than roughly 18,000 miles. 18,000 miles from 42 years ago, it's here on display.
Mileage.
And it's available for your dream Corvette.
Yes, it is. Sitting right here for you.
We have many others to show you, but what we're spotlighting really today is what Stoudt has given back to Berks County. Over four generations, they've gone beyond the limits of supporting not just Skyline Drive Corvette, but many other organizations, nonprofits within Berks County. and we thank you and your staff for doing that. Along with Stoudt Auto Sales, not only do you have vehicles for sale, but you also have a full service department. Tell us about that.
Yeah, we service, we have a mechanic that's been with us over 35 years.
Oh my word.
Knows Corvettes inside and out. So yes, we can do any kind of service for you.
And you also have a parts department where I believe it's Ron that runs the parts department.
Mm-hmm. Ron, my cousin, yes.
So Ron still runs that,
yes,
which is
does.
Amazing because that has changed over the years as far as the physical inventory of parts, but you
right.
still can order them and get them in.
Yes, we can. He can get you any part, probably basically any part you need, I would say.
So you're still a great supplier for the
yes,
Corvette enthusiasts. Well, I tell you what, Steve, I can't thank you enough for taking the time out of a busy schedule here on the annual Stoudt Corvette display, 42 years and counting.
42
There's
years.
About maybe 150 Corvettes, but in the past, that's grown over almost 200. It all depends. The great day with weather today, there's a lot of shining Corvettes out there, quite
sure
a few. And every Corvette has a unique story. It truly does. And if you want to find out, just simply talk to the Corvette owner, because I'm sure they have a history, as the one behind us does indeed. Steve, thanks so much for taking
the
time out. Berks County, if you're looking for some Corvette enthusiasts, come and check them out because they're great supporters of Skyline Drive. 55 years in the making and growing. They have 300 members plus. They offer social memberships as well as lifetime memberships. That's right. 25 years continuous membership with the Corvette Club. You become a lifetime member. It's in honor of what you do within Berks County. And the Skyline Drive Corvette Club, let's add one more note. They give out scholarships to the local career and technology centers. There's three in Berks County. Each school is going to receive two scholarships, one for mechanics, auto mechanics, the other for auto body.
That's nice.
That's six $1,000 scholarships coming this year to the local career and technology schools for the school year 19-2020. That's what Skyline Drive does. And they couldn't do it without the support of a great sponsor like Stoudt Auto Sales. We thank you as well as all the contributors who have made this program possible here in the Victory Program. It's truly an honor to spotlight you in the winner circle today here at Stoudt Auto Sales.
Thank you very much.
So we're relocated now. We're in front of a beautiful 1993 40th anniversary Corvette of Chevrolet. It is gorgeous. All these Corvettes are gorgeous because they all have that great showroom look. Jan, tell us about the time when you brought the dealership along with your father and the rest of the generations here on the Warner Street bypass known to us as Route 12 in 1958.
That is correct. 1958 is when we located here on the bypass, and we've been selling Corvettes ever since.
We might mention that the 1953 Corvette came in polo white, the only option, but it was a great hand-built, everything was hand-built to that Corvette. And those Corvettes are the unique ones because the first generation C1, where it started in 1953 to present.
Correct.
The C8 is coming out in 2020. How excited are you here with your staff of the C8?
I'm ready to jump out of my chair. It's the talk of the town.
The mid-engine,
It's a big to-do.
It's going to be more performance. I understand it's a little heavier than the C7. The dimensions a little wider, I understand. And you can get two full-size golf bags in the front trunk.
That's been pretty common on the golf bags since 1997, but that is still correct.
Wow. And then, of course, in the very back, behind the engine, there's still more storage compartment for the Corvette.
That is correct, yes.
Now, the neat thing about the 2020 Corvette, the C8, from what you've been hearing about, all the literature you've been getting, The color options are phenomenal. You can order a Corvette, not only with the color of your choice interior, but your seatbelt colors. They have multiple colors. I understand it's yellow, the blue, the orange, the red, and traditionally the black. You can order color seatbelts and calibers to your C8.
Correct. Now, GM does a good job on that.
And GM offers a museum delivery. That's all over in Bowling Green, Kentucky, where the manufacturing plant is. Well, the National Corvette Museum is there as well. And if you want to take a museum delivery, simply looking them up, you can make that arrangement happen for you. Your dreams are waiting in any Corvette. Jan, tell us about the black 1981 Corvette next to you.
Seated behind me is a black 1981 Corvette Coupe, rare four-speed. Actually, the last year for four-speed in this body style. The car only has 28,000 mile.
Wow.
It's sold new at our local dealership in the Boyertown area years ago, so the car has been in the Reading area its whole life.
So this is a local find for here in your inventory of Stoudt.
Correct. 28,000 mile, 81 four-speed.
Now, let's give kudos again out to you for being a sub-sponsor to the Skyline Drive Corvette Club for all these years. Let's also recognize Bob Fisher Chevrolet is the main sponsor, but there's many other sponsors that we want to give a shout out and thank for supporting a 55-year tradition here within Berks County, known to us as Skyline Drive Corvette Club. You can look them up simply by going to skylinedrivecorvetteclub.org, and they can find you as well on the web by going to what address?
www.stoudtautosales.com.
They can find out inventory, parts, but more importantly, events like the Stoudt Auto Corvette display that was here on Sunday, the first Sunday of August, 42 years. How did that get started back in 1977?
Well, back in 77, we still do attend Corvettes at Carlisle, and that gave my dad a great idea to have a car show, and that's a very long run, 42 years in a row for a car show.
Now, I would imagine, and some of the home viewers are probably having this question, have you sold Corvettes out of country?
Yes, we have. We have sold Corvettes locally, all over the United States, and out of the country.
That's fabulous.
The most recent one being a 1960 Corvette that went to the Czech Republic.
Wow. Amazing. Now, when you did that, was the customer here to see it, or did they look at everything online?
The customer knew of our dealership from buying parts from us. And he spotted the car online. And we did the transaction, of course, with the bank. And the gentleman, it took him about 4 months to get his car, though. It was shipped, of course, overseas.
Wow.
But once he received it, he emailed me, and he was in love with it.
So Corvettes live throughout the world. Indeed,
correct.
They do. But a thing about Corvette is, longest American-made sports car. It is truly, from C1 to currently coming up C8, the generation changes. When Zero Duntoff started out with the mechanical background that he had, his dream was to get into a mid-engine Corvette someday.
Correct, that is.
So his thought was for the future, a little bit ahead of schedule, and it finally has come true with the engineering staff today with Chevrolet Corvette.
Correct.
For that reason, a mid-engine now will have better handling, better performance, the horsepower, of course, the packages are rating. The Z51 is going to be available in 2020. Now, that's a performance package.
That is correct.
Wow, with the Z51 and the new C8 design, you're going to have a fabulous experience in that Chevrolet Corvette. So mark your calendars for every Sunday, the first Sunday in August, come out to Stoudt Corvette display right here on the Warner Street bypass known to Route 12. You're welcome to come out. You don't have to bring a Corvette if you just want to bring the family out to see all that's displayed. They can range from as many as 85, which was just recently on this month, to as many as over 150 Corvettes. That's the most amazing thing about it. The fluctuation that comes in from around the Tri-County and Tri-State area of the Chevrolet Corvette.
We have had a great Corvette show over the last 42 years, and we'd like to thank everybody from the bottom of our hearts that that's very important to us to keep the show alive.
Indeed. So from our perspective, the Victory Program is honored to put the Stoudt Auto Sales in the Victory Circle today because of all that you've done. Not just being around for, well, since 1958 at this location, but four generations, starting back from the early 1900s to where you settled in Leesport to Lebanon County, back here to Berks. The fourth generation are doing it right, and everybody from the family looking is proud of what you have launched and taking it forward into the next decades to come.
Correct.
Jan, it's been an honor. Thank you for taking the time out, along with Steve and many other Corvette enthusiasts here on the Corvette display for the 42nd year. They've been doing it right, showing truly the longest in production American sports car, the Chevrolet Corvette.
It's been our pleasure. Thank you very much.
Well, we located Corvette enthusiasts of all ages, and we just found the youngest Corvette owner to be. Tell us, what's your favorite Corvette color today?
Every color.
Good answer. Every color is his favorite color because every Corvette is a special Corvette, right? Yeah. Tell us about the excitement that you see today at the Stoudt's Corvette display. What do you like about it? All these Corvettes.
Them are awesome.
They're awesome. Way to go, buddy. That's exactly right. And someday, you're going to be a Corvette driver and owner, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, because Corvette is number one. Longest running production American sports car. Isn't that exciting? And I bet someday you're going to drive a C8, a special Corvette, mid-engine.
Yeah.
And what color Corvette would you like to drive?
The awesome ones.
The awesome ones. They're all awesome. Any color is great for this young lad who's going to be a Corvette driver owner.
I went to the all the awesome ones.
Yeah. All righty. Can you wave to the home viewers and tell them, give them a thumbs up for Corvette. Corvette all the way. Number one. Well, as you can see, this concludes another great on-location victory show here at Stoudt Auto Shows, highlighting what they have given so much back to the community and sponsoring a lot of organizations. Been selling Corvettes for a very long time, 6,300 and still counting Corvettes. They're amazing people, a great family, fourth generation, doing it right in Berks County, featuring the annual Stoudt Auto Sale Corvette display every August, the first Sunday. Check them out online, Google them, and like them on Facebook. They're here for you right here in Berks County, making it happen for the longest production American sports car, the Chevrolet Corvette. I'm Tom Frank for your Victory Host, wishing you all a great Victory Day.
Victory is supported by Chandler Lodge, 227 of the Free and Accepted Order of Masons.